Hello, in front of me I've got Motorola Edge 20 Lite. In this video I'll show you how to enable or disable app drawer. Firstly, as you can see, right now app drawer is on. To disable it, tap and hold on screen, go to home settings and select open. Switch, and now app drawer is off. To enable it again, tap and hold on screen, go to home settings and select app tray. And now app drawer is on again. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment and subscribe.